everyone. I'm in Kutno in Poland at the biggest slaughterhouse here. 16,000 pigs are killed here every day. A third of them are from Denmark. And I just wanted to show you this specific truck where I'm just, yeah, quite overwhelmed with how cramped they are. And this truck is extremely hot on the inside, and the pigs are literally dying of thirst in there. They are so exhausted. They're foaming their mouth and they're just lying there hyperventilating, and they're screaming all the time. They're so exhausted, they're so stressed out, they are so worn out. I can't believe that we are doing this to intelligent, sentient, feeling animals, babies. They are like, they are 4 to 6 months old, and we treat them like this because we like the taste of bacon. How dare we? That is absolutely a disgrace. Please share this video and thank you for supporting everyone.
very tired.
Thank you.
So, everyone, this is what you pay for when you buy bacon, pork, meat, sausages. These are little babies, like puppies, dying of thirst and heat strokes in front of our eyes. At least if you're buying these products, then come here to Kutno and witness this with your own eyes. I dare you. This is absolutely horrible. This is absolutely unbelievable that this is happening in 2019 in a civilized world. How dare we call ourselves humane when we do this to the most innocent creatures on this planet? They have absolutely done nothing wrong. And then we treat them like the worst criminals. We treat them worse than the worst criminals. More trucks arriving. 16,000 pigs every day. 16,000 baby pigs. Reduced to products, to a short taste experience. Reduced to a human luxury that we can easily live without. If you like the taste of meat, then go and try the vegan, the plant-based alternatives. They're great. You won't miss anything. The only thing that will happen is that you stop consuming. So sorry that you stop supporting this torture. In this day and age where information is everywhere, ignorance is a choice. And I just want to say you actually know what's happening here. You just saw it. You just saw them dying of thirst right now at a huge slaughterhouse that produce products to the whole Europe. You have no idea if you are buying these pigs you just saw here in a couple of weeks in the supermarkets in your town, in your country. This is happening all over, every single day, in every country. And it really has to stop. Please, thank you for watching, everyone, and please share this video. Please show it to people you know that consume animal products. Let them meet the victims of their choices and give them information about that they do not have to consume these products, that they do not have to support this cruelty, that we can easily live without it, that we don't need any nutrition at all when we live plant-based. We can get everything that we need from a plant-based diet and in a plant-based lifestyle. It's a lie that we need to eat any animal products to thrive and be healthy. I haven't eaten any animal products for more than 5 years and I'm completely healthy. I'm never sick. I'm thriving. There's absolutely nothing wrong. I don't need anything. The doctor says that I'm healthy and fine and thriving, and yeah, that's just plants. Everything we need isn't plants, so it's a total disgrace to even just think about supporting this industry. Okay, I've talked way too much already, but thank you again for watching, and thank you for supporting, and I'm gonna stay here at this slaughterhouse 3 more days, from morning to evening, and document everything I can document here. You can go to my Instagram, Casper Hilt, where I every day do real-time documentation in the story on the Instagram. So I upload short videos and add date and clock and place. So every documentation should be there. Please go and watch that and share it with your friends. Once again, thank you so much, everyone. Have a wonderful day, and please be active for the animals. As you can see, they really need your help. Thank you.